met a man without a dollar to his name, who had no traits of any value but his smile. I met a man who had no yearn for claim or fame, who was content to let life pass him for a while. And I was sure that all kissed me right here, and he said, I'll give you stars and a moon and a soul to guide you, and I promise I'll never go. I'll give you hope to bring out all the life inside you, and a truth that will help you grow. I'll give you truth and a future that's 20 times better than any Hollywood plot. And I thought, you know, I'd rather have a yacht. I met a man who lived his life out on the road, who left his wife and kids in Portland on a whim. I met a man whose fire and passion always showed, who was content to let life pass him. And I was sure that all I ever wanted was a life that was scripted and planned. And he said, but you don't understand. I'll give you stars and a moon and the open highway and a river beneath your feet. I'll give you days full of dreams if you travel my way, and a summer you can't repeat. I'll give you nights full of passion, days of adventure, no strings, just warm summer rain. But I thought, you know, I'd rather have champagne. I met a man who had a fortune in a bank, who had retired at age 30, set for life. I met a man and didn't know which stars to thank, and then he asked one day if I would be his wife. And I looked up, and all that I could think of was the life I had dreamt of. To him, what will you give? I'll give you cars and a townhouse in Turtle Bay and a fur and a diamond ring. And we'll get married in Spain on my yacht today, and we'll honeymoon in Beijing. Okay. And I took a breath, and I got my yacht, and the years went by, and it never changed, and it never grew, and I never dreamed. And I woke one day, and I looked around, and I thought, my God, I'll never have